Hello everybody, and welcome to Sonic Blast and Knuckles. Damn it. Oh wait, never mind. Okay, we're Knuckles. I'm Knuckles. This is cool. Bro, why are my frames dropping so much? I don't have anything open. I'm not, you know, the Wi-Fi isn't that bad right now. It says my connection's bad. I don't know. Is the frame rate bad, guys? Okay, apparently his gliding sucks ass in this game. You can't even glide the whole time. What is the point? Okay, I might not go as hard on the rings this time, but I'm still gonna get a lot of them. Bro. Knuckles sprite looks so funny. I like it. Knuckles makes this game actually good. Better, at least. Cool. Love that when that happens. Also, these loops look like crap. Bro, why Sonic? Knuckles will be the kind of speedrun playthrough, but will it be enough? Well, we'll see. Well, not speedrun because I'm not going as fast as I should, but like way faster than with Sonic. Well, mostly. Oh yeah, can he climb walls? I didn't try. Somehow they made gliding not as fun. Bro, they should have put Tails in the scrap, bro. Someone make a Tails hack, please. I would play it. Because I like to torture myself. Oh wait, yeah, you can definitely climb. How else are you supposed to get up there? Wait. Yeah. Maybe there's Knuckles-specific secrets, I don't know. Bro. It, like, locks me into moving. Into not moving. Oh, I figured out how that works. Well, it's better than the Sonic Triple Trouble special stage with Tails in a biplane. That stage sucks. I mean, it's cooler, don't get me wrong, but it's... The ring... Finding the rings is hard. I mean, getting to the rings with the hitbox. Okay, so far the average per zone isn't too bad. If I'm faster on zone 2, then I should... maybe I'll be able to beat the game in a lot faster and shorter time than the first time. I mean, I already played it once, so it's not gonna be as long the second time, because I know how to play the game now. I know the levels now. Okay, actually, this might be harder because I don't have Sonic's Double Jump. I don't know why they even added that into this game, honestly. I feel like they just... Like, Blue Marine Zone was impossible. They were like, screw it, we don't have time to redesign this level. Give Sonic a double jump. I just wish I could stop after gliding. Bro just propels forward. And I'm like, bro, stop. Hold up, sorry, I want to switch to slot 0, because that's bothering me. I've only saw the speed shoots like once in this game, honestly. Bro, what's the point of all this sand? Honestly, I don't even remember that being on Sonic's version. It probably was, but I don't remember, genuinely. Oh, that's where the special stage is. So, how do you get to it? Damn. Nah, I don't really care, honestly. Eggman versus, Knuckles versus Goku. Bro, what am I saying? Can Knuckles beat Goku? Okay. Level 2 done. Bye. me when I realized the rings don't matter in Sonic Blast. You only keep 9 lives anyway. Why even bother having fun and trying to get lives? You can't. The rings are just hollow. They're empty. They mean nothing. But they're still fun to collect anyway, because I don't know. Okay, that was kind of cool. Not gonna lie. Okay, I skipped a bit at the beginning by accident, but they should be poor for getting with me, right? Plus, challenge mode, right? This was for an emerald. I don't even care. Lol. Honestly, this game I'm kind of having fun with. Somehow. It still contains the essence of a Sonic game, even in the most mid-form imaginable. Damn it. No, wait, hold up. Okay. I wonder if basically every Game Gear game has a Master System port made by fans, because, like, I feel like it's possible to just take the whole library and make it in a Master System. I mean, yeah, not every game is even worth your time, but, like, it'd be cool to have the benefit versions of mid-games available for everyone, like, Oh no, the horror. Oh god, help me. Well, at least I'm Knuckles, so I can just do this. Damn it. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Honestly, no. I just want to get out of this level. So, I'll do it in the quickest way possible. That's not a level I want to collect rings in or have any fun in. I can't have fun in this level, so I am just going to make my exit now. Apparently the tubes give Knuckles the ability to breathe. Don't ask how. No, I don't want to get the damn ring. I don't even care. I'm just looking for the exit, darn it! Alright, I have to go this way. Where the heck do I go now? I think it's trying to trick me. I have to go this way, bro. Oh, this level's so long. Where the hell even am I? I think this is where you have to go. Boom. There. Bye. Damn it. There we go. Okay, I got like 10 minutes. I can beat both of these zones, no problem. I can beat them in like 15 minutes. Let's go, Knuckles. No! Just... no. Oh wait, so did I respawn to the start because I died? I don't know. Probably, actually. I don't know. Where the hell am I? Okay, I'm not at the store. Okay. Bro, you gotta be shitting me. Okay. Oh, okay. It was just trying to confuse me. I got this, guys. Sorry, I was just doing something. In conclusion, Knuckles is the goat of Sonic Blast. Wait, I'm back here? Damn. So that really was pointless, huh? Oh, here we go. Why does the final boss have the same music as the other bosses? The most boring final boss ever. It's kind of a neat idea, but it's boring and not even hard at all. Okay, well, there we go. There's Sonic Blast, guys. With Knuckles. It was a game that existed, that's for sure. Honestly, I probably could have beaten it in 40 minutes if I was faster on, like, the first zone or two, but, like, eh. That was my mini speedrun-ish thing for Knuckles. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar below. I do a ton of other content, including a lot more Sonic the Hedgehog, Mario content, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. And I've also done every other Sonic Game Gear game up to this point, so... yeah, a lot of cool stuff on there. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care. Next time I see y'all, it'll be, Kingdom Hearts 2 Critical Mode stream, I think. And then more Sonic Frontiers again. So, yeah.